is the story of John Bauer, Germany's greatest king, born as a baby to loving parents and a loving mother who cared for him deeply. He became king as a young boy, and yes, wore fancy clothes, and had a cat and deemed that everyone should have a cat like his. John was loved because he encouraged his people to eat food, and the German people loved him. But time was short as he had to grow a beard, and his brother was a polar bear. He was loved but left to move to California.